Today we'll be learning about the Shang Dynasty. Chinese civilization emerged the Huang River, also known as the Yellow River, and at around 5000 BC is when farmers settled in. The early settlements of the Shang Dynasty developed along the Huang River. The Chang, also known as the Yangtze River, is China's longest river. Rivers helped China's growth just as they helped the civilization of Mesopotamia, Egypt, and India. The two main rivers are the Huang and the Chang. China is surrounded by two great deserts, the Taoyuan and the Gobi. They lie to the north and west of China. To the south lies mountains, and to the east is the Pacific Ocean. They also had many different types of resources, such as detailed pottery, stone tools, and silk cloth. Then at around 1700 BCE, the Shang Dynasty was founded in less than 600 years. It's the earliest dynasty for which we have a written record. The earliest written records from China are oracle bones from the Shang Dynasty. Oracle bones are animal bones or terrestrials covered with written records as the Shang kings used to try to tell. Questions were written on the bone, which was then heated until it cracked. The Shang did not use alphabet for the characters, instead they used pictographs, that is, pictures that represent words or ideas. During 1300 BCE, the Shang Dynasty had a full developed writing system. They created pottery and jade carving, but are well known for their bronze and metal working.
Shang used the expensive, beautiful bronze in religious ceremonies, along with having wine and food. This is all about the Shang Dynasty. Thank you for listening.